Let's go beat him up!
Well, let's just go to the forest and cut some wood.
Oh, my stomach doesn't feel so good. You go cut some wood.
Okay. You go home and rest. Okay. I'll go cut the wood. I'll just sleep here. I eat my Hershey's Kisses.
We're fairies.
You are in our woods.
Why have you come to bother us?
And what do you want? Oh, mortal.
Okay, I'm done. I'm sorry. I was just camping in the wood.
By magic, of course.
We're fairies. In case you forgot.
Let's cure Juan's back.
Touch it with your magic wand.
Okay.
Your life really depends on it. It's really important.
Or else they'll kill you.
Oh no.
I'm sorry, I tripped.
Follow me, ghost. What evil have you done this year?
Well, I blinded a whole village, and they are so blind they can't even see the sun.
Oh, you think that's horrible? I struck the whole kingdom dumb.
What does that mean?
No, bozo, not dumb like you. Dumb like they can't talk. Oh my god. No, irony.
I struck my people so deaf they can't even hear the drumming of the elephant.
Good thing my people don't know how to cure the blindness.
cure for the deaf, the dumbness of my people.
And I have a cure for the deafness of my people.
Amigos, to cure the blindness of my people, you need to collect the morning dew in the morning and spread it over their eyes, and the cure.
What a great secret! To cure the deafness of my people, all you need to do is take them to the Hill of the Bells, place them next to the magic rock, and strike it with a hammer!
Doink.
Doink.
Doink. Doink.
Okay. To cure the dumbness of my
head. Ha ha! Evil! Owie!
Ha ha! Done voting!
Let's go!
See you guys next!
That was tiring. You need to get along with them because you both came from God and God make you both so you both live on same place. So if you need to live on same place, you need to get along.
I almost stabbed my foot.
Destroying the plant.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you for helping us.
You are a savior. Don't make me go up in your face.
Don't make me go on that is one on.
He's crying.
Yes.
We should.
That messed up my hair.
All a family under one sky. We're a family under one sky. We're all a family under one sky. We're a family under one sky.
Amigo! are you?
Did you cut the wood yet?
Oh, yes.
I've been so tired.
This is the wood, but I also had amazing adventures. I saw fairies and ogres, and I killed whole kingdoms.
Hey, something's different about you. You're not a hunchback anymore.
Yes, I sang a beautiful song to the fairies, and they killed me in my home.
Well, maybe I can do that as well.
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Why do you say that?
Well, you see, you remember the singing lessons we took? You were kind of lazy and fat, and you didn't hardly do anything.
Practice. Too much. Takes too much time.